Judy, please stop talking. I don't care. Judy, please. All right, at least she runs when I'm farther ahead. That's the good thing.
Yeah, you a deck chair and a Mai Tai with a cocktail umbrella. Somehow I don't see it.
Me and the deck chair is me mulling over coulda, shoulda, wouldas. Something I avoid right now.
God damn it. Yeah, run, 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 run. We're not waiting. Run. Follow me. Follow me. Run, run, run. Run, 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 run.
Wait a sec. What about Woodman?
What about Woodman? All right, we kill him. Yeah, we can kill him.
So, we going there? Damn straight. Let's end him.
Yeah, Johnny.
Piece of work, that one. But I'll give her credit. She's dead on about your chances of pulling this off.
All right. Give me a second, Judy. Saving real quick. Are you gonna be talk to him? Confront him. Alright, let Judy handle it. Sup, bitch?
Where's Maiko? Why'd she fucking call me here?
Evelyn's dead.
Come here just to tell me that. It's fucking kind of you to remember.
Nah, no, motherfucker.
Go light a candle.
Oh. Let me just tell you what we know.
Broken her neck, hung up her head like a chandelier till it started to rot. Instead, I took her to a ripper. Was due a little something in return. She should be grateful, and so should you.
Here's my token of gratitude. I heard something.
Well, he doesn't take much damage from that. I was gonna say, did Judy just die? Hey, back off, Woodman. You can dodge most of my shots, but not all of them. Especially when they're coming from this gun. Oh my, Woodman! You're a brute! A brute! 2x brute! Alright, we'll just hack his synapses. Now I'm taking a shit. Give me a second. And something else here? Yes. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Jack in. I need some cash, Judy. Give me a second. Alright, we're done here, right?
Thought I'd
You won't. It's revenge.
Punch the ground floor to get out of this place. Almost felt like the world would be a better place once he died.
Huh. What do you mean, get it together? I was looking at you for a second.
You know, revenge isn't ever really fun. People want to believe it'll be the miracle pill for their grief, but that's not how it works.
Are we done here? Jesus, Judy, walk faster, please. Are we done?
I get back to Michael with something big.
Appealing to her sense of justice wasn't big enough.
Michael only works with specifics.
So, what now?
What now?
Gotta think. We need more bodies, that's for sure. I'm gonna talk to the dolls.
What for, though?
See you when I've got something. See you later, B. And thanks.
Okay. That was easy. Apparently there's a side job right over here. What side job's real close, right?
Hi, you there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Yoo-hoo. Yeah, you. There any other mysterious stranger around here?
Are you sentient?
You know what? How about I tell you a joke?
Sure, be my guest.
What must all trauma team medics swear to uphold? The hypocritical oath.
Huh.
Okay. What's going on?
Hey there, stranger! I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood SCSM, and the nicest AI in all of Night City. You can select from a wide range of beverages, or just drop by for a chat, anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
V.
Why am I talking to a schism? My name's V.
Pleasure to meet you, V. Do you come here often?
Nope.
Nope, first time here.
Wouldn't you know? I could tell you weren't from around here. What with that homesickness of yours. And you know what the best cure for homesickness is? A sweet, refreshing, lightly carbonated beverage.
Okay, you've got me. I'm sold.
Sold? Nothing's gonna be sold here. Cause you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
Thanks. Brendan, right?
That's right! Gosh! It's so cool you remembered. Even for a simple SCSM.
A random-ass robot.
Do you know any jokes?
Who's always limbo champion at mercenary cookouts? The Solo!
Cool. So did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship. But... could I ask you for a favor?
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street, depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. Could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude, even though technically I don't stock that.
See what I can do.
Refreshing beverage on me.
Nay.
See you later, Brendan.
Catch me? Why? Will I be falling?
It's just something you say as a way of goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean, I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but oh well. Don't humans say the darndest things? Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.
Yo, Brendan, you dope. Hey, can you give me another beverage? Words right there. Fast travel that. Reloading an empty ammo clip takes longer than reloading a bullet in a chamber. I don't understand how that works, but okay.
Hey, V. Got a serious gig, which means I'll be needing a serious merc. Want you to hop to 6th Street Turf and graft a virus onto their...
Graft a virus onto their technology? Alright. Kill Lucius. Oh, is this exposed to the elements? I was wondering why it's raining in here. Ah, laggy. Any other routes I can take to get over? Alright, so they're all over here. He's not an enemy, but we have to go on the right side. There's no other way. Give him some contagion. Almost there.
Just like the good old days.
Fuck it. Oh my god, he sniped me. I was gonna try to stealth that. Now this is... What difficulty is this? Hard? Yeah, it was definitely hard. Can't believe I had to put my skill points into gorilla arms just because I want to fight through this. Contagion. I'll make it quicker. There we go. Definitely wouldn't be able to pass through with these two guys watching. Especially one guy in here. Well, he's an NC resident. He's not hostile. Thank you. turn that off. Alright, let's get through this area. Okay, we can force this open. Gorilla arms make that extremely useful. Turn off. Ew, so much food. Alright. That's on the other side. We'll go around. Turn that off real quick. Oh my god, that guy would kill me. Did I save, like, quick saved before I entered? I don't think I did. I'm a freaking idiot. And he turned around at the last second because I was trying to hop that area right there. Oh, yeah, great. We're here. Contagion. Burn him. I'm also going to do a synapses burnout. The moment I go loud, I'm fudged. I'm not risking that. Great, I can't save in combat, I know that for sure. Force open. Damn, 13? What did they hit me with? I cannot. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please like them a little new comment. And I wish you more sure of the notification. Anyways, catch you later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Underlion, the chocolate axe. But you, you may call me Tiffany.
Security cam. There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?